Good morning, Kentuckiana, and welcome back to the Matt Dickens Show, where we discuss all things financial. We are back from our break, and we have some very special guests here in the studio with us this morning. Mark, who do we have joining us today?
Matt, the good folks from Shopping Kentuckiana are here to see what we do and, of course, share our show with their wonderful viewers. This segment we're in right now is called Ask Matt Dickens, and why don't we take a moment, Matt, if you would, and explain to them what it's all about.
Well, Mark, it's our new and improved website where anybody that has financially related questions can go to our website, click on AskMattDickens.com, submit their question, we'll get back to them in about one business day. Or they can listen to past radio shows, or they can even request any of our free reports that we have.
Fantastic. Let's get right in it. Jim from Louisville emailed us, and he asks, guys, I loved your show last week about investment tips of the wealthy. I would like to request an appointment at your office. What do I have to do?
Mark, there's really two things that you can do. You can call our office at 502-412-3354, or if you prefer, go to our website, AskMattDickens.com, and we have a request a meeting with Matt form. Just simply fill it out. Someone from my office will be in contact with you in one business day, and we'll schedule a time to talk.
Super simple, Jim. Michelle from Prospect asks, you always say, Matt, safe money is smart money. What exactly do you mean by that?
Well, Mark, now more than ever, it's very important to investors to make sure that they have their money in a safe position. So we take a safer money approach so our clients never lose money and they never have to have any fear of losing money.
Let me take this opportunity to thank Shopping Kentuckiana for joining us this morning. And remember, the Matt Dickens Show airs every Saturday morning from 11:05 to noon on Talk Radio 1080 WKJK. And Matt, you have a special limited time offer for our listeners and especially for those folks from Shopping Kentuckiana.
That's right. Anybody that's watching us right now on Shopping Kentuckiana can request a meeting either by calling our office or going online. And we will provide them a free financial audit for anybody that requests it.